Reminder to take the first few miles steady. We look forward to seeing you at the finish line. Come on, let's give them a massive cheer and show your support. It is the Decathlon Coventry Half Marathon 2014. What a sight! Thousands and thousands of runners taking on the course, 13.1 miles. Around Coventry and Warwickshire, raising some amazing money for charities that do amazing work here in our beautiful city. Good luck to all our runners. 2,500 people taking on the course today around Coventry and parts of Warwickshire for the Decathlon Coventry Half Marathon. Doing the 13.1 miles today for the Decathlon Coventry Half Marathon. We've got the Sports Challenge coming up right after this. Good luck to all those that are taking on the 13.1 miles today. Some amazing money being raised for charities like the Coventry Tyrians, Florey's Place, and also those running for the Stroke Association as well. Look at them in their lovely purple and yellow tops. Keep going, girls! Got the three radio runners running from Zoe's Place. There's four of the teams for McMillan. Runners for a number of charities across Coventry and Warwickshire, including Make-A-Wish Foundation. Can't believe how big the Zoe's Place team is. And their orange t-shirts and very nice yellow wigs as well there. Nice, boys. Suit you. Give them a massive round of applause as they come through. 2,500 people now. You're about to see something amazing. There's Scooby-Doo just having a run. They took part in the Winter Olympics and they join us here today. It's the Jamaican Bobsleigh Team! Look at this, this is amazing. I have to get a picture of this. Look at this. Guys, good luck with that. It seems a good idea now.